Welcome to my channel. Top Cars Channel. Please subscribe to get new updates. Frankfurt, Germany, the oddly named ID. Crozz has stolen the show in Frankfurt and is headed for production, but Volkswagen has kept its next US crossover a well-kept secret. With the 7-seat Atlas already firmly in place in the United States, Volkswagen looked through its inventory and scoured through its development department and came up empty. The Tiguan Limited is headed for retirement, the new Golf-based T-Roc is both too small and too expensive, and the even smaller T-Cross? Go home, T-Cross, you've got school tomorrow. Still, the compact crossover segment is booming all over the world, and Volkswagen doesn't have one here in the world's most lucrative car market. But that's about to change. Well, it's about to change in 2019 or 2020. The German automaker is taking a leaf out of its Atlas, Dürremont playbook by planning a new SUV to be built and sold in both China and North America, with Russia the third potential market. The new, unnamed crossover won't, though, make it back to be sold in Volkswagen's homeland, just like the Atlas. The crossover will launch in China late next year with both gasoline and plug-in hybrid powertrains, sitting on the MQB platform. Volkswagen's Director of Development, Dr. Frank Welsh, admitted the newcomer would flesh out the bottom of the lineup in the US, sitting beneath the Touareg, the Atlas and the new Tiguan. It's expected to land at about the same size as the outgoing first-generation Tiguan Limited.